Welcome to today's tutorial on Bluesky Social, where you will learn how to create a new account to join the Bluesky network. To create an account for the Bluesky Social network, you first need to download the Bluesky Social app for your iPhone, iPad, Android phone, Windows, or Mac computers. I have included the download links in the description box of this video. Click more below this video to access the links. Once the download is complete, the app will appear on your iPhone, Android phone, Mac, or Windows PC. Since I downloaded the app on my Mac, I use the term click instead of tap. First, open the app on your device and click the downward arrow to select your language. Regarding the hosting provider, I'll keep Bluesky Social as the provider. Next, enter your email address and password and choose your date of birth by spinning the wheel. Make sure to write down your password and keep it in a safe place. In the following step, you need to enter your user handle, which can be any name. Then click Next. On the next screen, check the box for I am human and answer the CAPTCHA puzzle by clicking or tapping the images you are asked to select. In the next step, you can create your avatar, upload your photo, or simply click Continue and do it whenever you have time. On the next screen, select your favorite interest. You can click or tap as many labels as you like. Then click Continue.
If you like this video, make sure to subscribe and ring the bell for more. Thank you.
If you haven't faced any issues during the sign-up process for Bluesky Social Network, click Let's Go. Before posting your first message, you may receive an email to confirm your account's email address. Copy and enter the code in the Bluesky Social app on your Mac, Windows PC, iPhone, iPad, or Android phone. Then you are ready to post your messages. To post your first message, click or tap the blue icon. Type your post. Choose a photo or a video clip by clicking on the icons below. And finally, click or tap Post. To configure your settings, click the hamburger icon and select Settings. After that, click on the section you want to edit. To sign out, you may need to scroll down and click Sign Out. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on the LT Lucid Tutorials logo and sharing the video link with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.